An early morning fire Friday destroyed a building housing two restaurants on Nassau Street. Police responded at 1:30 a.m. to 354 Nassau Street, home to Tom Young Goong and Sultan Walk, on a report of a commercial fire alarm, according to Princeton Borough Police Lieutenant Dave Dudek. Investigation into the cause of the three alarm fire is continuing, but at this time it does not appear to be suspicious, Lieutenant Dudek said.